mambo?
Poa sana.
Unaitwaje?
Naitwa Shaline.
Shaline?
Yeah.
Shaline, pleasure. Mimi naitwa Grim. Karibu to this date. And umetoka wapi?
Natoka Runga.
Karibu food.
Asanti.
I made it myself.
Okay.
Karibu.
Thank you. So, unatoka wapi?
Mimi? Natoka tu hapa Nairobi. Sai leo asubuhi nimetoka Kayole, but nimezaliwa Mlango Kubwa Isli. Yeah, so I think that's enough sasa. Ujue mali natoka.
Na like wewe, ni wapi unaishi exactly, the place, the exact place si pali umezaliwa ushago?
No, umeenda into details sana. Nataka kwanza tujuane pole pole. Pole pole mama.
Sawa.
Pole pole, usikuwe na pressure. So unatafuta nini na gaya?
So, what I need for a man, nataka mwanaume mwenye ako, anajituma, mtu unajielewa, number one, unajielewa, unajua nini, pia unataka kwa dem, unajituma, uko hard working, alafu...
So in short, unataka boys ako na do?
Not really, sijasema mwenye ako na do, nimesema mtu unajielewa na mtu mwenye unajituma, unaona? Kuna kujituma na kuna ile pati ya do, unaona?
Minambi umetoka Rongai?
Yes.
Ha? Huko vumbi. Kini dusty.
But iko neutral.
The neutral, tumelewa. So, umesema unapenda chali ako na do, rudi hapo.
Uelewi chali anajituma, someone who is hard working.
So the hustle doesn't matter?
Yeah, it doesn't matter.
Okay, and for how long have you dated a guy?
As
relationship yako, ile nimekaa sana imekaa for how long?
4 years.
4 years, umekaa na mse 4 years?
Wow. Yeah, 4 years.
Ilikuwaje?
Ilikuwa tu sawa. Iko tu sawa, like ilikuwa sawa.
Haikuwa toxic bana. Miaka 4 unakaaje na mse miaka 4 bana?
Tunajua relationship too, you agree. Mkiko sana, si you sort out your things na una move on na maisha. Seti juu mmeko sana.
Okay, so money doesn't matter in a relationship.
In your opinion. It does.
Doesn't. Okay, not how much. Or how you get
money
it.
Money matters.
Or how you get
in a relationship. As long as you have your money, I have my money, like we contribute, that's it.
Time for your tea, but you look good.
Asante.
At least now na uliko mejipango kujia date, but... Kiacha mini kwa medium natafuta. Mi sitaki dem tunasumbuana na vitu mingi, vitu ndogo ndogo, sitaki dem toxic. And I see you're a natural. Do you do makeup?
I do makeup.
When?
I do makeup anytime.
Okay, so occasionally. Leo umeamua first impression iko everything.
Not really. But I do makeup. Yes.
Because I used to date this chile bana. Usually tu nikiwa date on one of these fine dates. Venye tumepatana na wewe, I used to have this chile mwenye. Aliniambia she's a makeup artist. But damn. Eh, damn nikali kwa mtu wa pita marangi, like she learned makeup from her dad. Unaona? So you know that guy mwenye who paint manyuma? Like she learned paint makeup from him. And tulingangana tu, but hatungepelekana mahali. Since venye naamka asubuhi, I'm seeing a different person. And but I'm not that bad. Influenced by makeup, ni poa, but ina depend on how much you put on sawa. For me, I'm a religious guy. Mimi ni mtu napenda kanisa sana. And do you mind if I ask, what's your type on dudes? Boy, anapenda a bad boy? Do you like bad boys? Ama you like church boys?
Yes, highly. Okay. A good guy, obviously. Okay, unaweza penda mtu mtasumbwana naye.
Bad boys can be good.
Ni mtu anaweza kupiga kwa nyumba sometimes, kisema bad boys. kwenye unauliza hiyo swali.
Bad boys inamaanisha for that toxic.
So, okay, bad boys inamaanisha nini?
Yeah, but say okay, me I'm handling this situation about your opinion.
Mm-hmm.
So you don't like bad boys.
I don't like bad boys. Just be good. Kwa tu mzuri.
So hapo niko na green flag.
So when a bad boy?
No, mm-hmm. Not a bad boy.
But I thought umesema when a church boy.
Yes, I'm a good boy. I'm a church boy.
Church boy.
Mm-hmm. And sa zingine mujipata kwa choir.
Mm-hmm.
Sa zingine niko choir ya klabu. Ina depend.
Mm.
Yeah, when and where.
Now, ujaniambia napenda type gani ya madem?
Does it really matter?
It does.
Do you know how to cook?
Mm, I know.
Do you know how to clean?
Yeah.
Do you know how to take a bath? Unajua kuna mademu hajui kuoga.
Yeah.
Unajua hivyo.
Najua kuoga.
Unajua. So you know how mean your gender is. Eh? Na yet, boys, we are the picture in that. And so you can bath. You can clean, you can cook,
mm-hmm.
What else? Do you have kids?
No, I don't have kids.
What's your plan on getting?
After like 5 years from now, or 6 years from now. Yeah.
Okay, I won't ask your age.
Mm.
But do you say age is a number?
It is.
Yeah. No, it's a word.
It's a number.
It's a word.
It's a number.
It's a word. It's a three-letter. It's a three-letter word.
Okay.
But don't say it's a number.
Age is a number.
It's a word. But
okay, it's all right.
I won't judge you based on your age.
Mm-hmm.
But when you feel the time comes, na iko right wewe kupata mtu hii, you can.
Mm-hmm.
But are you sure umepata with the right guy? That's what I want to hit.
You're talking about yourself now.
Yes, like in 5 years, wewe umesema in 5 years unajiona getting a child, you know?
Mm-hmm.
Having a family, you know, doing this, going to church on Sundays, going for outings,
mm-hmm.
those kind of stuff, you know. But what if you are in a family with the wrong guy? Umetoka wrong guy?
Yeah, nimetoka wrong guy. That's why you I'm meet here wrong guys, for eh? This much. At least
do you meet wrong guys? Okay,
I want to see if the energy, the vibe we have right now match. That's when we'll decide, okay, let's move out to tengeneze familia.
Bebe,
yes.
Karibu food. Usiogope kukula.
Nakula food.
And you give me compliments. Kama ni tamu, kasi tamu.
Food iko tamu.
Uniambi uneza achana nayo, nitaendelea.
Oh, alafu umongelea something about makeup. Unajua, okay, maybe neza jipaka makeup along the way, then useme, oh, this
no,
a different
I'm fine,
person
I'm fine,
I met.
I'm fine with makeup, baby.
Yes.
As long as you look cute.
I
as long as you look cute, eh? I mean, I don't care how far. Nimekwambia tu how you put it. No. Like you can be a makeup artist but design unapaka hiyo makeup you don't look astonishing. As in you're not glamorous. Unaka something scary like have you seen those Halloween costumes?
Mm.
Kuna dema anaweza jipaka makeup akai that costume.
Okay.
So I don't need that. Yet yeye inashtuka kila saa.
Mm.
It's good when you look good in makeup. Me I have no obligation. Siezi teta.
So I have a question. Unafanya nini when you student ama ulimaliza ama uliacha ama yes.
Ushamaliza shule, sio?
Yeah.
So ukiniangalia do I look like a student?
No, it's a question. It's a direct question. Okay. You can just answer it directly.
Mimi sasa siko shule.
Mhm.
Nimemaliza. Ndo nangojea ku graduate short and yes, nimemaliza kampa. I'm currently nafanya shughuli zote, mimi naweza kuambia hivyo. Sizi kwamba I have a specific taste in work. Like mimi ni ule jamaa ingia mjengo asubuhi 6:30 umecheki. Piga hapo shughuli yangu safi. The next day utanipata kwa ofisi nimepigilia suti hapo. Umecheki? Like shughuli yote naweza do. Bado unaweza nipata backstreet huko ukitaka spare parts za ndege unapata. Wewe shughuli yenu unadai.
Ulisoma shule gani? Na ulikuwa unafanya course gani? Yeah.
Nimesomea ICT. in Thika. Do you know Thika? Naju, it's a big place. It's a big place. Iko na so much experience. I've learned a lot. Yote miyangu ya campus. And what did you learn kiwa campus kwanza, if I may ask?
Okay, ujaniambia umefanya course gani?
Umesema ICT, I told you.
ICT. Okay.
Some to do with computers and all.
Okay, nice. So, nimesoma KU, upper main campus. Na nimefanya computing and information science. And record management. So, yeah.
Bado
sija graduate. Na graduate December.
Oh.
Yeah.
That's nice. And you're planning on getting a job?
Definitely.
Which kind of job? In office ama uchagui? So you know, uliniambia money doesn't matter.
Based on my career, lazima tafata my career, or along the way pia, if things are open, still I'll go for it.
So, ngikuuliza kindly, if you're making a lot of money than I am, same now I get you as my girl. So, tuko na jobs sote tushamaliza shule and you're working, I'm working. Then you're earning a lot of money than I do. So, how would you treat me on that? As in, unaweza sema, what's your take on that? Like, woki earn. Will it affect our relationship about the money thing?
If I earn more money than you, what will you be doing?
Okay, sijali. Nimekwambia I can do anything, shughuli zote, but I guess me idiot.
Because siwezi kuwa na work na earn money, then we unalalisha, unaona? Like, kama ni kuwork, let's work.
So when I need 20k urgently,
unajituma na unajituma.
If I need 20k urgently, siwezi kosa.
Huwezi kosa.
Wow.
That is kama tuna work. Yes.
Okay. Tumalize tu date calls. Hata nimechoka kusikia njaa. What's your red flags on guys?
Number one, nimeona sijui nini umeweka kwa kichwa huko nyuma.
Oh, it's my hairstyle.
I don't know that thing exactly.
Pole, you're now talking about hairstyles.
Yeah.
Pole, mama.
Looks weird.
Nani alikutengeneza yako?
No, I'm just asking about yours. Mbona umeweka hiyo stuff kwa kichwa, kwa kisogo?
Okay, ni styled, ina depend.
Ina
the same way umeshuka hivyo.
No, like inamaanisha nini? Nakaa weird.
Okay, ni same it's like swag.
Hiyo swag yako zi.
I die. Aina mambo, aina mambo.
Zii kwa kisongo.
Lakini at least niko na hairstyle kali kushinda yako. So, tusifike hapo.
Okay. But ni weird anyway. Usijali. Just remove that thing.
Usijali, utaiona. Utaiona.
Utoe tu.
Utaiona.
Okay, that's one of the red flag nimeona right now. From you.
Arakisha ingine.
Number two. I'll maintain eye contact. Ukiniongelesha unaangalia huko, sijui unaangalia wapi.
So eye contact ni kitu ya maana sana.
Very important, like, yeah, tuna converse, unaniambia.
Okay, I'm
at
sorry
least
for that.
The details na kuambia na sink ndani.
Okay, I'm
so
sorry for that. So, anything else?
Okay.
Do my looks matter, ama, because sasa umeanza kuongelea about my looks. So, in general, ulikuwa unatafuta boy, akona looks gani?
Just be decent.
Sawa.
Your looks ziko sawa, but the thing yenye umeweka kwa kichwa.
Oh, you're talking about the G. The G tape. Come on, give me a break, bunny.
I don't know that hairstyle. Can you tell me the name of the hairstyle?
I'm unique. No. Don't usiende into details about the hairstyle. We are more about knowing each other. Hapa.
You asked me about the red flag, right?
So that's a red flag.
One of it.
Cool. Another one.
CG's on my rings. Gani umeka kwa mikono, mingi. Izo mingi. Ebu fanye hivi.
Zikola.
Izo zinamanisha nini.
Zikola sini swag.
Zikola rings zote.
Swag tu. ni okay. Mm-hmm. Siwezi ku explain ya, like unaona venye sasa wewe umevaa, venye wewe umevaa, like umekuja date na come on. Mm-hmm. Converse. Mhm. Kujaje date na viatu kama hizi? Mhm. Come on. Hata ungeenda tu at least umesema you do makeup, at least the first look inakuanga, so umeniambia the first look inakuanga, the first impression inakuanga very important. Mm-hmm. Yeah? Mm-hmm. So that's where you begin judging. Mm-hmm.